Fantastic. Thank you, Victor. This is really fun and super interesting to see your work displayed, side by side and seeing the variations, the versions, and how they relate to one another. Yeah, thank you for volunteering to be first or allowing us to pick you to be first. It's a really great way to start things. I don't mean to monopolize the conversation. Does anybody have questions for Victor or comments? This is really fun. So, I mean, we could totally spend, I'm sure, hours hanging out in Victor's studio. I'm wondering if we want to pop back out. We could see if there's more people in the town square and grab them to do another studio visit. This is, I mean, I feel like something we can think about doing more formally now that we have this space set up. And we could say, hey, look, here's a date where we're all going to meet in Victor's studio and talk about his, geometries or the body of work that's up, whatever you choose to put up in your studio could be, Anyway, it's exciting and interesting to have this experience with you. So thank you. Great. See you out there. You can always just type in Siberiana.studio in a tab and you'll pop back to the elevator.